This is a 2005 325, and basically what I did to the vehicle is I washed it down, obviously. I clay barred it down, I compounded it out, I polished it out, and now what I'm doing is I'm applying the sealer here. So it's basically a four-step. Not to mention, the paint damage that I had to sand out. And one thing that I want to mention is these guys that are out claiming to do total paint corrections in 10 hours has me scratching my head. So I wanted to break it down a little bit, okay? When I get a vehicle, what I do is I wash it and then I clay bar it down. And then once I do that, I tape everything off, okay? That alone takes me about 6 hours to do. Maybe I'm a little slower. So let's say it takes the other guy 4 hours to do. Well, if they're taking all of the necessary steps that it takes to do paint correction correctly, and they can do what I do in 4 hours, then that means that it's going to take them 6 hours to do a total paint correction on the paint. All right. And so when I see that, it makes me wonder why it's taken me 2 days just to do what I'm doing here. And remember, I sanded out a whole lot of paint damage and refinished it too. It's impossible to get paint correction in 10 hours. Anyone that claims that, I'll tell you what, there are serious steps that are not being taken. And to be honest with you, these new breed of detailers that can do everything faster and quicker, are your biggest paint hackers that are out there. Paint correction goes a lot more than 10 hours. And even though this is my second, third day on this vehicle, I've only been able to accomplish a four-step on this. And even though I removed all of the swirl marks out of the paint, I am in no way calling this a paint correction job. So basically, these guys that are claiming paint correction in 10 hours or so are generally passing on nothing more than a 3-step to you guys. And I can almost guarantee that they're not clay barring the vehicle, nor are they taping it off right here. So I just wanted to point this out, that paint correction goes a lot further than 10 hours. And I know I'm going to piss off a lot of detailers, but anyone that's seen a lot of my videos knows that I don't sugarcoat this shit, okay? I tell it how it is, and that's what it is, okay? It takes time, and it takes patience to do paint correction, all right? And anyone that tells you that they can do it in 10 hours is feeding you nothing but a bunch of BS, because it's impossible to do. So anyway, I just wanted to point this out on the final application as to what I'm doing here.